without doubt one of the Japanese bonsai experts, and might even call him a bonsai master. Masters is often a misused phrase about very good or talented people in the bonsai world, because a truly Japanese master in the sense of the Japanese is one who have dedicated his full life and achieved a very, very high level, and is very few people you would actually call a master. But one of them is, of course, Masakehiko Kimura, very well known to the West, have inspired a lot of people to do a lot of deadwood on their bonsai, maybe a little too much, because many of us in the West have an idea of wanting to be very creative. When we are doing something, it has to be very expressive, and I want to show everything I can. And this kind of deadwood work that is really fascinating, but also something you have to control very, at a very high level to succeed with. If you really want to do this kind of work, you have to know how to do it, and you need the right kind of material. I talked with Masahiko Kimura years ago, and with some friends, and we was asking him about this kind of deadwood, not the artistic part of it, because that is something done by an artist who knows his work, but how to preserve the deadwood for a long time. Deadwood will rot, it will be broken down by the wind, the rain, especially the sun, but it can rot in the soil if it have contact. So how do we preserve deadwood at trees that we collect, that might be nursery material, garden material, or trees from the mountain? And the answer was simple, because deadwood have to be very hard and very old to withstand this natural decay. So he only uses trees with deadwood at least 100 years old. Easy peasy, just use old trees and you can much better preserve the deadwood. And many of us in lowlands here in up north in Denmark, top of Europe, we don't have these kind of trees. So when we are applying deadwood to our trees, there will be a greater risk of it decaying and rotting away, of course depending on the specimen. But just to a little tale about only use quality material for this kind of work. Nevertheless, this man has inspired a lot of people doing also great results with deadwood. There are beautiful examples, and a very famous example of a juniper who is turned upside down, changing the full perspective of the tree, making a totally different tree and artwork out of this technique. And Masahiko Kimura are without doubt one of the most talented bonsai artist to use his techniques to and full extent. For years some of his creations was abandoned a little by the Japanese community of bonsai people, because it was so different and so expressive, but within the years he have been accepted. There's a fun little story about Kimura and how he started with bonsai, because he actually wasn't into bonsai as a young man. When he wanted to do something for a living, his mother told him to be a bonsai artist, because he was good with his hands. And that's how he got apprenticed at a bonsai place and learned to make bonsai. So he could have ended up doing a lot of other things, but he had this creative mind and was very good with his hands. I'm sure there are a lot of publications around with works of Kimura. This one I bought at Stone Lantern Publishing years ago, I was fascinated by the work of Kimura, like so many other people. Amazing work he has done, but also very classical bonsai to some extent, and then his famous forest, but they are not included in this book. This is most about showing great carving techniques and these expressive and different bonsai. So a book to recommend, but of course you can find a lot of books around Kimura on to put on your bookshelf if this is available at the Know But Search Stone Lantern Publishing Company, and you will find different books with the bonsai art of Kiruna. This is worth a reading and especially worth a study of the pictures and the creativity in bonsai. Thank you for watching. Please go to our website and subscribe now to follow the seasonal care of Shohin Bonsai and Bonsai. Through the seasons with Shohin Bonsai Europe at the Kisetsu N Garden of the Seasons. Caretaking, horticulture, aesthetics, displaying, design and techniques, and much, much more. New video episodes released every month to improve your skills and improve your bonsai.